Hello. This is variation one of the 40 variations, opus 3, by Sefcik, and it's the practice for flexible fingers, it's the frog, and I'm making my life a little bit more difficult today by practicing this with the three fingers on the stick only, and the index finger will be in the air. That teaches the two middle fingers to take their role on the bow seriously, so they can't just hang around, so they have their actually job to do. And of course the pinky has to balance the bow. Okay, so it will be challenging to play the whole thing just with these three fingers, so let's see how far I get. And before I even start, I'm wondering about my head neck area. How easy is my neck? Okay, so I'm trying this with the left hand fingers too. Still wondering, or again wondering, how easy is my neck? Tricky, oh, why? Thank you. Wow, that was difficult. I'm doing the same thing with all fingers on the stick just to see if there is a difference. So, how easy is my neck? Again, I'm noticing that I curl my toes. So I'm finding if I'm wondering about easing, that then I play more precisely. So each of these triplets has their correct beginning and end. Like, there are no dynamic, oh, there's only one dynamic marking here, forte, at the beginning. So I guess it doesn't have the crescendo in the middle part, like the theme. Okay, good. So then I'm going to play this a little bit faster. Let's see how that goes. It's not actually faster, so I'm continuing a little bit faster here. actually not too difficult to play it faster. I'm going to check if I involved only the fingers and the wrist and left the arm out of the game. Okay, so that's it for today. Talk to you tomorrow. Bye for now.